introduce the shape around it, and first select the fixtures. Select the 16 unit fixtures and switch to the attribute. Turn on the brightness and move to a good background for the shape running. And select the XY attribute and switch to the shape function. Choose a shape to output. Now you can see the shape is running, and we also can use the wheel to adjust the shape. Wheel 3 and 4 to adjust the position. Now it's running the number 3 shape. And switch to the wheel page to second page, the first wheel for shape extending. Now you can see the shape extending. So this is the shape running. Now we make a symmetrical shape running. First, select the fixture. Select 16 fixtures and turn on the brightness and set up a center position for the shape running. And press the clear key to clear the fixture selection, and choose the first front 8 fixture again. Choose the XY attribute and choose a shape. Now choose a circle shape, more than one. Now we can see the front 8 fixture rounding the first the circle shape. And then now we select the last 8 fixtures. So this time we choose the last 8 fixtures and switch to the attribute to choose the XY, and get back to the circle shape. This time we choose the symmetrical circle, more than 2, and then now press the synchronization key. Now this two symmetrical shape is running.